took place, but not under 10 minutes left to play. Rony Tarlac